Hi guys, welcome to Shilit's English and welcome to another class. This class is going to be motivational because I know how it feels when you are learning something like English and you've learning and learning and sometimes you catch yourself, why am I even do that? Why I have to do that? Because I've been learned for years, but how does it gonna make my life better? Actually, this video is about being burned out during your studying process. So yeah, that's been at the ball. English is your instrument. English is your instrument. This thing I repeat over and over again. I've been met a lot of amazing people online and started this YouTube channel and everything lit. This is all thanks to English because it's even affecting my personality. I started being kind of introvert person and now I'm able to live in any place in the world. So I want you to think of English as an instrument that's gonna get you to your dream life. Perspective changes everything. Once you have this perspective, it's gonna be easier for you to learn things. Now let's move to practical advice that like mindset is super important. It just changes everything. Well, there's another thing that I used to do is like calling people private number between two finger curls and start talking with them in English, and this is the most funniest thing. You know why? Because you are talking to a knowing person that he or she don't know anything about you, and this is the most excited part. And like, you can use apps like Cambly or eTalki. We talked about them before, and you know what? I came to document a video about a bunch of apps has helped you a lot as an English speaker. Another thing, like away from courses and watching vlogs and whatever, because we talked a lot about that, and I also get fatigue of making videos, and this is my dream job. So what I do, I buy myself something new like a t-shirt or a necklace or even snack, etc. Maybe a thing like new hairstyle, or you know what, I have this light back here and I can change light. It feels like something new, and I want you to have something new or something that you really like in your studying process. When I was at high school, I really liked the beautiful stationery, so I had all different colors of pens and highlighters and markers, and that's how make your process or study more enjoyable. Quicker mind bees, why do we have so energy when we travel? And the answer of this question is going to be our next advice. First off, all we know that's gonna end soon, 2 weeks, and then we are back home. Second, everything is new, and that's what I like about renewal. So I want you to have something new when you study. I'm kind of person that loves renewal, like having new friends, visiting new places. Well, that's it. Everything is about having new thing when you study. Another thing, when you are in the moment, when you are learning and you start being like, oh my gosh, it's starting getting really freaking boring, I want you to get out of your room, I want you to get out of your desk and study something else and renew your energy. Like, everything is about your mental state. And yeah, this is everything for today. I hope you get benefiting from this part. See you in the next time with another class. Bye bye. See you soon.